Hi everyone, it's Sierra here. So I know we haven't posted any videos in a while. I just wanted to give y'all an update about what's going on. So we said previously that all of our All Stars 3 reactions got blocked. And then shortly after we uploaded our reaction to the season 10 premiere, that got blocked as well. So we've been having that trouble dealing with all those copyright strikes. So once we kind of handle everything, we're going to re-upload season 10 reactions and then get the ones up there that weren't uploaded already. I know we're behind, but I promise you in the next week or so, we're gonna be all caught up with everything just in time for episode 4 of Drag Race. So a thing we asked in the last reaction we did, which was episode 2, I think, that we never got to upload, we were asking people how they would feel about having untucked reactions as well. So please let us know what you think about that, and I'm gonna put a poll, I think, or try to find some way to get your feedback on it. Just let us know if you're gonna be interested in having untucked reactions, and we will get those up for you as well. So yes, this is just an update video, so this is why you have not seen anything on our channel for a while. Thank you guys for being so supportive. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers, which is crazy to me. So just thank you for hanging in there with us, and we'll see you very, very soon. Thank you. Goodbye.